A new event is expected to have a wide reach around the region. Plans for what's called Biketober Fest are underway in Kane, PA.
Now, this event aims to support local nonprofits, including the Kane Area Community Center, Leek Hunting, Mountain Preserve for Veterans, and food pantries. The all-ages event, organized by community members, promises a day filled with family-friendly activities, including live music, a mini golf and cornhole event, vendors and food trucks, in addition to the featured bike rally, which will go over the Kinzu Dam. Festivities will start at 10 a.m. and run until 11 p.m. with general admission prices at $5. Proceeds will benefit multiple local causes.
So we're spreading it out. We're spreading it out from Potter County to McKean County to Warren County, Forest County.
Really wanted to try and do something for our folks in our communities.
And again, that includes veterans organizations, food pantries. But Biketober, if you want to put it on your calendar, it's next Saturday, October 12th at the Kane Family Drive-In. And things get underway starting at 10 in the morning.